My name is Jocelyn Felina. This is my partner, Chef. And today, we're going to be cooking for you a fried rice. Calm down. So we have bacon, fresh from the freezer. Chinese sausage, fresh from the freezer and the store. Then we have these wonderful vegetables. These are peas, and these are peas, corn, carrots, and green beans. We have our eggs, fresh parsley, onion, pepper powder, and garlic. And of course, our uncooked rice. Now, the first step that you have to do is take your temperature remote, and first you press temperature to turn it on. After you see that the temperature is blinking, you press the down arrow to make it go.
No.
Side of the salad master pot. Okay. And once it's in, it will start to warm up. Now, while it's warming up, I have my assistant here to pour in our ingredients. Please start with the fresh bacon.
I'll need to.
Now we have the sausage that must be in.
Mix it.
Now, the second step is to mix. I have no idea what we're mixing. So, you take your ingredients and you mix.
That is it.
Mix like you've never mixed before. Mix like you have to mix. Mix like you're entering a competition to win. Mix like you're the best chef on the entire competition.
And then Jocelyn will edit. This should be.
Now while you're doing this, listen to One Direction.
No, it's coming now.
Specifically history. Now, we are going to have my assistant, partner chef, pour the peas into the skillet. Thank you, my partner. Assistant is not nice, partner is right. And now she may pour the other vegetables. Remember, they're called veggie tables. Because they're tables of veggies. Now, we must
eggs?
Now, 2 cups of water with the 2 cups of rice.
Obviously.
Now we slowly pour it in. And while we're pouring it in, you have to make sure that it does not splash. Because you have to be slow and make sure it does not splash. I was going to rip a joke, but I forgot what it was. Now, mix as if you're cooking soup. Mix as if you're stirring something large. Now, you take your spoons and you put them aside. And then you top it off with this beautiful crown.
Okay, let's continue.
Yeah.
So, here we have the wonders. Doesn't it smell nice? Oh, but there's something missing from that wondrous smell. The eggs, the parsley, and of course the spices and oil. So, you'll have to put the lid on the side. Be sure not to burn yourself. I already learned that the hard way. So, take off the cap. And then once you have that, you push it to the side, and then you take your eggs.
Got it.
Please, my partner, please put the eggs inside. As it is being done, the eggs are being put inside. Now you will mix. Don't mix it too much so far. Just mix it a bit so that you have the eggs all in the pot. Now that we have that done, we're doing sprinkle a bit inside. Now you sprinkle a bit of each inside. That should be good. And then you do the pepper. And then you have the parsley. Again, fresh from the garden from earlier. And now we may mix.
And bless you.
I've been blessed.
Okay.
Take this. Now we may mix. Be sure to not mix too violently, because if you mix too violently, everything may fall out of the skillet. Remember, it's a skillet, not a pot, pan, or bowl.
How dare you?
How dare you?
There we go.
You want to just final done? Bone apple tea.
Thank you, Chef.